I must wait to use that ability. I will not do that.
Valeric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the Beacon of Honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest
above. It cannot be done.
There's nothing I can do to stop it.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Ha! A vicious strike!
It is not ready yet.
I need to go back.
What you ask is impossible.
He wears no disguises here.
Rethink your intent. What you ask is impossible. That ability. I will not do that. Not enough spirit. It cannot be done. It is not ready yet. I don't have enough spirit.
I'm convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from
me. Rethink your intent.
Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks... Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Not enough spirit. What you ask is impossible. I will not do that.